Independent research group Okta, which has been tracking pandemic trends in the Philippines, believes COVID-19 cases in the National Capital Region will soon follow a downward trajectory. The group cites similar developments in other countries where the Omicron variant fueled a surge in infections followed by a sharp drop.
Sa ngayon, mukhang solid ding trend na ano, mukhang may trajectory na bumababa. Una nakita natin na sa City of Manila kasi siya yung una nagkaroon ng pagtaas at ngayon siya yung nangunguna pababa rin.
Average cases in South Africa over the past week have dropped to over 4,000. A huge decline since its single-day tally of more than 37,000 fresh cases recorded in December. The United Kingdom also showing a similar downward curve. According to Okta, the reproduction number in NCR has decreased to 1.79, while the region has posted a negative 10% weekly growth rate. The health department, however, says more time is needed before it can confirm the trend of new infections is going down. This comes after the country logged more than 31,000 new cases on Thursday, pushing the total number of COVID-19 infections to more than 3.3 million. The country's positivity rate remains high at 43%. Health Secretary Francisco Duque is expressing guarded optimism as he sees signs of cases plateauing, especially since majority of adults in the NCR have been inoculated against the disease.
Nag-uumpisa na ang ebidensya na nagkakaroon na ng plateauing and hopefully a downward trajectory or plummeting of the cases. No? But siyempre, mahirap magsalita ng tapos dahil kailangan pa rin ang pagpapatuloy, ang patuloy na pag-iingat.
But while COVID numbers in NCR appear to be improving, other regions are bucking the trend.
Parang umaarangkada pa lang yung surge sa mga iba-ibang lugar. All over the country. So Cebu area, Cebu City, Lapu-Lapu, ganun din sa Baguio City, mataas rin yung bilang ng kaso. Sa Region 2, Cagayan and Isabela, sa Pangasinan. Actually, all over nga eh.
Okta expects the situation in NCR to improve by February, but the same cannot be said for areas outside Metro Manila.
Baka nagpipeak pa lang by February. Like yung mga Cebu area sa Mindanao. So hindi pa matatapos agad yung pandemic wave. Kumbaga hindi sabay yung wave natin eh. Sa mga nauna yung wave sa NCR, tapos ngayon nagsisimula pa lang doon sa other parts. But hopefully by March, okay na.
Rafael Bosano, ABS-CBN News.